I'll open the floor up for anyone in opposition or in favor of the budget. Anyone in opposition? Charles. Please state your name.
Charles Forsythe, resident of Jasper County and the city of Monticello, and pay taxes in both places. Hopefully I'll be able to read this because I had my eyes dilated. But what I want to get up and speak about is the fact that in 2017, it appears there's going to be $500,000 excess, which in many cases, some personal experience reflects poor budgeting. And I feel that that money should be applied to reducing the proposed millage rate back to the rollback rate. Because this isn't the first year that you've had a large amount of money excess, in other words, not spent in the year it was budgeted for. And I feel that the taxpayers, particularly those that are on fixed incomes, and have not, those receiving Social Security payments have not received any increases. So I do not know how you can not even consider allowing them to get the rollback rate. All you want to do is get more money to spend to buy something that, depending on the individual in the county, may or may not be questionable usage. So I ask you to really consider at this meeting and when you finally approve the millage rate, that the taxpayers should, no matter anything else, at least be given the courtesy of the rollback rate. And I hope this impresses you. I've said this before, and I will probably say it again before you vote, that I hope that you consider the people who you are taking it from and saying, we need it. They need it probably more than the county does. And with that, I thank you very much.
Thank you, Charles.